600-mile round trip in the dead of a New England winter to bring back 120,000 pounds of artillery. But everybody else said it could not be done.
Thank you. Hi, how y'all doing?
Horseshoe, is it?
It is. It's a hinge. Attempting to make a horseshoe hinge like the one you see here.
Oh, so it's not for the horses,
then? No horses here on the farm.
This is the hotel in Nashville, Tennessee. hotel at the Lake Hotel in New Orleans. Very compact, but it's pretty good. Good internet access.
It's pretty good. I'm rather liking it. So we're going to go out on a riverboat cruise.
Is a location for the opening of Live and Not Die. We'll be right back. hotel at the International Palms Resort in Orlando. Nice to be back in Orlando. It's pretty good. BBC World News. It's a nice little view outside. It's very good.
Mission Control at T-minus 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, 0. We have RD-180 ignition and liftoff. Liftoff of the United Launch Alliance 8 SPC-5 payload with the Atlas V launch vehicle for the United States Air Force.
Disturbances are as expected.
Now hearing the voice of Rob Gannon providing launch vehicle ascent data. Let's listen in for mission progress.
Everything is looking good. Passing 30 seconds of the flight, everything looks good. Flight control is nice and smooth. Seconds in the mission, everything looks good. Flight controls right down the middle. Good normal disturbances for atmospheric flight.
In Miami, rather nice. Actually got carpet on the floor, which is actually quite nice. Here it is. Little annex in the back.
And we're going to the Everglades tomorrow and then flying home.
Problems here in the Everglades, and the simple reason is because of how big they get. It is nothing for this animal to get upwards of 5 or 6 meters long. That is close to 18 feet long, folks. A snake that size is eating things like deer, dogs, kids, and people generally don't want to deal with that, so they release them. This is a baby Nile crocodile. This is about 2 years old. This is considered to be the second largest species on the planet. Some argue the girthiest. In other words, some argue it may not be the longest, but certainly the heaviest.